Good evening, everybody. Just deal with our tunes. Thank you for joining us. We can see you all there. Beverly, Janice, Denise, Chris, Audrey, and anybody I've missed. We've got our helper with us tonight. Evening, Risha. And he's only joining us for a little minute as we join together again and pray for the nation. We had a bit of homework this week.
Yeah.
And we wrote a poem, didn't you?
Yes.
And what was your poem about?
Kindness.
Kindness. Incredibly fitting of school on Be Kind Week. And you're going to share that poem with us this evening, aren't you?
Yes. Care is for kind, in front, before and behind. Never stop thinking, never be unkind. Don't ever bully, someone might cry. Never steal, cheat or lie. Evoke love, evade confrontation. Be kind. Stay safe, be kind. Stand together, leave no one behind.
Thank you. Well done. We'll think about that tonight in our prayers as we pray for the nation and as we pray for key workers, NHS workers and hospital workers. Our God is the great healer, and the agent used more than any other is the NHS. Today we voice our gratitude for those who serve this country in the National Health Service, and pray for that God would prosper their work of their hands, that they would all be encouraged in their continued work of sacrifice and care among us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. My soul waits for the Lord, more than those who watch for the morning, more than those who watch for the morning. Out of the depths I have cried to you, O Lord, hear my voice. With my whole heart I want to praise you. O Lord, hear my voice. If you, Lord, should mark iniquities, who could stand? Who could stand? I will wait for the Lord, my soul waits. And in his word do I hope. Lord, you have always given bread for the coming day. And though I am weak, today I believe. Lord, you have always given peace for the coming day. And though of anxious heart, today I believe. Lord, you have always kept me safe in trials, and now, tried as I am, today I believe. Lord, you have always marked the road for the coming day, and though it may be hidden, today I believe. Lord, you have always lightened this darkness of mine. And though the night is here, today I believe. Lord, you have always spoken when time was right. And though you be silent now, today I believe. Today's scripture reading, Psalm 27, verses 7 to 9. Hear, O Lord, when I cry aloud. Be gracious to me and answer me. Come, my heart says, seek his face. Your face, Lord, do I seek. Do not hide your face from me. Do not turn your servant away in anger. You who have been my help, do not cast me off. Do not forsake me, O God of my salvation. And today's meditation, some words from Paul Field. Go peaceful in gentleness through the violence of these days. Give freely. Show tenderness in all your ways. Through darkness, in troubled times, let holiness be your aim. Seek wisdom. Let faithfulness burn like a flame. God speed you, God lead you, and keep you wrapped around his heart. May you be known by love. Be righteous, speak truthfully in a world of greed and lies. Show kindness, see everyone through heaven's eyes. God hold you, enfold you, and keep you wrapped around his heart. May you be known by love. And let us pray together for others. In the shadow of your wings, I will sing your praises, O Lord. The Lord is my light, my salvation. Whom shall I fear? The Lord is the refuge of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? In the shadow of your wings, I will sing your praises, O Lord. One thing I ask of the Lord, one thing I seek, to dwell in the presence of my God, to gaze on your holy place. In the shadow of your wings, I will sing your praises, O Lord. I believe I shall see the goodness of the Lord in the land of the living. O wait for the Lord. Have courage and wait. Wait for the Lord. In the shadow of your wings, I will sing your praises, O Lord. Loving God, at this time of crisis, when so many are suffering, we pray for our nation and our world. Give our leaders wisdom, our health service strength, our people hope. Lead us through these parched and difficult days to the fresh springs of joy and comfort that we find in Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. And as our Saviour taught us, so let us pray together. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as in heaven. Give us today our daily bread. Forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Amen. See that ye be at peace among yourselves, my children, and love one another. Follow the example of the wise and good, and God will comfort you and help you, both in this world and in the world which is to come. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Thank you as always to everybody that joined us. Glad you enjoyed the hymn, Risha. Thanks. I'll pass on the thanks to the helper, who was keen to get back to his game. I hope we all have a fabulous Friday, and we will see you all tomorrow. If you've missed us, you can find us on Facebook and indeed on YouTube. And watch this space, because there's some really, really exciting Christmas things just around the corner. And that's before we get to the service on Sunday. It's just all going on. Stay safe. We'll see you soon. Good night.